I'm obviously in my car. This is a relatively newer Let's rewind it. Hey, everybody. I am just outside my local, I don't know if you can see that, Walmart. And you're not seeing my lovely face this video. But many of you Blu-ray and DVD aficionados that I'm subscribed to that maybe watch my videos, know about 788 Blu-rays at Walmart. But there are some really good solid pickups in that bin, and I got off work early, so I decided to go ahead to Walmart to see what I can find. So real quick here, I'm not going to unbox these because, like I said, I'm way past getting these on release date and all that, so they've long been shown and everything like that. But these are $7.88 each. I got When Will Ferrell Was Funny. He was in Talladega Nights. Unrated and uncut, $7.88 on blue. Gonna watch that soon. Probably not watch any tonight because I got basketball to watch. Miami Heat, baby. And then these are the awesome, awesome ones. I didn't get the fourth film, or I didn't get the fourth Steelbook that they had because it's a CGI film. And they didn't have the fourth actual film of this series. But I'll get it when it's cheap and it's where I can find it. Because they're not my favorite movies, but these were too good to pass up. The Steelbooks. Walmart exclusive. Resident Evil. First one. Second one. And lastly, third one. I'll get Afterlife eventually. I don't know if it's on. It's not a Walmart Steelbook exclusive. But I'll get it eventually when it's like $7.88 somewhere. But that's my Blu-ray haul. Peace, guys.